Spit it out. Where are the others?
Hey!
Maximus, fight this fast!
Away.
Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Roger. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Dutati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the Walker Gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker Gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep. Intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
About those Walker Gears deployed by the CFA. It appears that it's not just the CFA. PFs all along the Angola-Zaire border are also getting equipped with them. The bipedal technology was developed by the Soviets, but Cypher's the one supplying it to the PFs. The question is why? What's in it for them? The answer may lie in the compensation being traded to Cypher by the PFs. Many outfits operating in Africa
is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Thank you.
is past the guard post to the west of Kaziba Camp. It's going to be out of the mission area soon. Please, boss, hurry. Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. See any clues in the guard post that will lead us to the target? Have a look around. Roger that. That's right. The raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard. This is an emergency. We had two Intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss. Intel team members are being held captive by the PF in that area, the CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. He contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base. Staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open. Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid. Roger that. You've reached the target's predicted field of movement. If he's gone to ground, he'll have hidden himself somewhere in that area. Find him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Boss, we've picked up some movement. The squad is on its way to Gazeba camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements. Now.
Hands up.
getting close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. One of the job offers we received concerns me. There's a PF commander who's been talking big about getting into the nuclear arms trade. This could be connected to that yellow cake. And there's another contract I'd like you to handle. It's a wet job, but we need to divert Cypher's attention. Check the mission list for the details. There are 6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information. Target should be at the Bumpheavy plantation. He made a career change to the local PF and is working as a guard there. First take a look at the VI, then identify the target from among the other soldiers on site.
Come on!
contract is to eliminate the target. Boss, about the full extraction of that target. It was a failure. Target. Five targets remaining. Head for the Kugenga mine. Chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down.
Weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Targets being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are.
Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh.
Try and contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down.